obviously to put a competitive team together for number one, but you know, I set my sights high and I would love to bring a national championship right back here to Emporia State.
Coming. How's it?